I'm Michael Che.
I'm Colin Jost. We're here at the Republican National Convention in Cleveland, Ohio, with one mission. Don't die.
That's going to be easier for you. Well, let's talk to some people in the streets anyway.
Okay. Do you have a Trump impression that you do?
It's going to be huge. Our victory over Hillary is going to be huge.
The beauty of me is I'm very rich.
If you had to impersonate Trump on the phone to trick somebody, what would it sound like?
We're going to build a wall. It's going to be huge.
I think that was Miley Cyrus, but that was pretty good.
I have a couple things, real things he said.
He didn't say this.
He did.
Are you sure?
I swear.
I think I'm actually humble. I'm much more humble than you would understand.
Do you do a Hillary impression?
I can promise you everything, but I won't deliver anything.
Are you more of a Trump fan or more of a Hillary fan? Can you give us a line as Bill Clinton?
Everybody thinks I like Hillary, but I love Donald Trump.
This seems like a lot on a shirt. Do you have like a Cliff's Notes version of the t-shirt?
Yeah, just this one.
That might be three letters less.
Save all nation.
Can you tell us which one is Mike Pence?
Isn't that him?
That's a young Jay Leno.
Do I know what he looks like? He's got white hair and he's a white man.
This guy? No, he's just from an ad for teeth.
Dude right there. I don't know.
This is Mike Pence.
Is it?
Yeah, trust him?
Nope.
Which one do you think is Mike Pence?
Let's see. Right here?
No, that's actually the dad from Frasier.
They all look like the guy from Saw.
They all look like the guy from Saw?
That guy. Is that Mike? I don't think any of these are, unless it's that guy.
The rest of these guys are just bankers who killed their wives on Law & Order.
Back to you, Matt Lauer.